The Cardinals come into tonight's game with a record of 24-0. Dick, this team... The Cardinals win possession and they're up and running.
Gotta think right now, gotta focus defensively.
He'll visit the charity stripe. Got it from the free throw line. How'd your coaching career begin?
My coaching career began, really, I started in baseball back at a junior high level. Then I coached on back in New Jersey. Every sport, I coached football. I didn't know anything about split team, wing team, but I knew this. If the scoreboard said they had six, we better get seven. And I can tell you this, in 2 years, I was part of football. We didn't lose a game, man. Maybe I should have stayed in football. But I started out baseball, an amateur baseball team, kids between 16 and 19. And then I went to teach the sixth grade for about 9-10 years and coached junior high, then high school. And that's how it all started.
Three-pointer. That was textbook basketball with the assist there, Dick.
Hey, same result as a dazzling dunk, baby.
Now they'll bring it up. Showing great patience as he waits for the reset of the offense. And up off the glass.
Gotta take some pride on a defensive end.
He unloads a three. Drains the shot. They set up for offense to attack this zone. They try and force a lob pass by denying the post. Here they go on the two-on-one. Suber for two. He gets that one to fall. They're setting up their zone offense. Nice steal there, but the offense gets the ball back.
Nice little handoff.
Whitley from downtown.
Good bucket, nice floor vision. Reminds me of the simpler days of basketball, Brad.
I agree with you, Richard. Great ball movement and great vision there. Off the back rim and out. Defense wanting to force a lob as they front the post. And he hits the three. It's going to be a zone offense against this defense. Now the high screen with a deep two. He makes the shot. Suber unloads a three. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. They get into their zone offense. He quickly brings it up the floor. Now the drive all the way in.
He took it strong off the two-on-one to the rack, baby. Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Somoza ball for two. And up off the glass, off the rim, and no good.
The boys have a nice little duel going on in the weak side post, Brad.
If it's going down, you can't touch it. Gotta control yourself. He steps up to the line. He misses it. Misses both of them. Keeps the dribble as they regroup. Whitley handles the feed. Picks off the lazy pass. The center receives the pass. He gets the shot to fall.
That's a 7-0 run. That's a high post screen, close to the lane. Lots of battle going on down in the post.
Miami of Ohio is having a great game shooting the ball so far, Dick.
This is a very fundamentally sound ball for the offense, Brad.
They get the back screen set. He wants a three. He knocks down another bucket, Dick.
This kid's got skills, Brad.
He throws it up from downtown. What do you think, Dick?
They need a timeout here, Brad. The boys are working hard down in that weak side block.
Roach for two. Didn't get the roll on that one. Defense is right up on him, not giving any open looks. He gets the foul and the layup will count, Dick.
Hey, way to play strong, my man. Way to play strong.
Gotta make the freebies. Way off target. Patience by the dribbler being shown as the offense is reset.
There's the screen up on top.
Richter for two. Sinks it. Tried the crossover dribble, and he met him at the pass. Off the back rim and out. Palmer picks up the defensive foul. Second team foul. At the free throw line. Opportunity. First shot is good. Second one is good. Kicks it out. Mills launches a three. He did the old-fashioned way with that dish, Dick.
Very mature court awareness, Brad.
And a momentary look from three-point land. Miami of Ohio is shooting a good percentage from behind the arc, Dick.
Hey, the D can't get there quick enough to get a hand up. Got wide open looks.
Can he beat him to the bucket? Scoop shot up off the glass. Come on. They look to get it to the inside.
I tell you, nothing like having those legs, man, where you bounce right off the floor.
Keeps the dribble as they set it up again. A high screen. In and out. And up off the glass. And it rattled around, and he got the shooter's roll. Cutter to the hoop if he wants him. Richter for two. They can't stop this guy, Dick.
Want to give him a try, Brad?
If only my knees weren't aching. He bombs from outside. Three balls are falling from both sides tonight.
Hey, yeah, let's see if they can keep it up for the duration of the game.
He blows by him on the way to the hoop. They got a two-on-one. The defense trying to force that lob fronting the post. Too much contact there. It knocked him off balance a little. They're nailing three balls at will right now.
They're really hurting them with the three-point shooting.
Defense denies the post, trying to force the lob. Solosa ball for two. Looking for a screen on top and got it. For three, he nails the shot. He's got the cutter in the paint. Richter for two. In and out. Here we go on the break.
Nice job of penetrating.
And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. Cutter slides across if he wants him. And up off the glass. Suber fires it. Way off target. Solosa ball for two. And up off the glass. Jumps into the defender. He'll get an opportunity to change the scoreboard again from the free throw line.
Well, he created a foul opportunity.
Second one, no good. Mills from the baseline. Comes up empty. Suber looks at a three. Got it. Got a back screen being set. Change in possession. The defense knocked it loose, then went and got it. He misses the trifecta.
What a great steal. Defensive player was really right on top of that basketball.
He is going to the line. Cashed it in. He buries it.
There's a steal.
Now trying to penetrate. There's a high percentage shot.
Nice cut without the ball.
And up off the glass.
I need to see that again, Brad.
Contreras handles the pass.
What a great job by finding the open man. with interior passing, making that little dump off.
Norris picks up the foul. Fourth team foul. He goes to the line, shooting one. Foul shot is not good. Rebound out. Contreras blocks the shot. He makes a hard drive to the hoop. And it rattled around, and he got the shooter's roll. Goes to the power dribble.
Great play to take that to the basket.
On the top of the circle. Misses on the trifecta. Samosa ball for two. Suber lets it fly. Didn't get the roll on that one. An absolute slaughter for them on the boards tonight.
Somebody better put a body on these guys.
Suber puts up the tray. Off the rim and no good. They aren't giving an inch on D out there, Dick.
Hey, Brad, they're playing the way they drew it up in the locker room.
They won't let that go. A couple of free ones.
Concentration. Got to concentrate.
Way
Rick
short.
City.
Second shot is good. Shot clock is dead.
So many teams get bumped on screens when you inbounds the ball from the baseline.
Two. Perfectly executed. And they'll take a three. He gets it to fall. Here's a screen down on the post. For the bucket.
Great play to take that to the basket.
He looks at the three. He drains the shot. At the half, the Redhawks are down by 16. Receives the ball. Cutter showing up in the lane. Open man in the post as the ball goes out to the wing. Dribble, drive, and now. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. He shoots from right of the circle. When was the last time you sat down as a spectator and watched a basketball?
Well, you know, I get a chance maybe once or twice a year where I just go to the arena, I don't have to work, and I can just sit there and watch. So I'd say once or twice a year that happens. And it's a great feeling, but you know what? I like the other feeling better because you walk out with a nice paycheck.
Here's the back screen. Samosa ball for two.
That was awesome, baby.
Gets it, sweeps through. He shoots from the top of the key. Knocks it down. And up off the glass.
Little break. Two on one. Stay a little wider than the lane. Make it difficult for one guy to play two. Great execution. You can see they run that in practice often.
Puts up the shot looking for contact. He'll get the free ones. Makes the first. He misses his second shot. And the free throw woes continue.
This is an embarrassing display of free throw shooting, Brad.
Great defensive positioning. Back screen set up. Makes it. Con- Contreras for two.
Look at that great defense right there. That allowed him to make the turn.
Solosimo for two.
Great defensive play. Anticipated well. When you're an anticipator, you got a chance to do well. A lot of guys, they're reactors. If you're a reactor, you're one step behind the action.
Makes the second. Takes away the pass. They'll work it around the arc. Screen set for the shot beyond the arc. Up fake. Got a man in high post. He hacked him. He'll look at a pair of free throws. Gets the first shot. Second shot is no good. They're not getting the balls to fall from the line.
Hey, if I were the coach of this team, I would make them run so many lines, I would pass out from watching them run, Brad.
Jumped in front to take it away. Fast break possibility coming.
Nice job to create the angle using the glass.
Guns up the deep one. Gets it to fall. Stolen pass.
Hey, he read his eyes on that one, Brad.
Here's the three ball. These boys are slinging threes left and right, left, right, down the center, every play.
Hey, they're going in from everywhere, baby.
Here's a down low screen being set. And there's a lazy pass. It's stolen away. Turnover. Will it turn into two the other way? He attempts the shot. Mill makes the finger roll. We've got a timeout on the floor.
Got to get that wing. Got to get that gap. Right to see.
It'll be interesting to see the level of energy, Dick, when they come out of this timeout. He's got a guy in the paint if he wants it. Roach for two. Contact on the shot attempt causes the misfire.
As the drive, open lane.
Foul charge with the pair. He misses the first. Misses. Whitley picks it out of the air. We've got a timeout. Dick and I'll be back in a moment.
That's a good TO, baby.
It's always interesting to see who's still hot and who's not after a timeout, Dick.
Well, you got to think the shooters might be the most effective, Brad.
Up with the shot. Goes in. He draws a foul. He gets the bucket and the foul.
He's here to fight, baby. That's a big play.
The Red Hawks have 15 rebounds. The shot from the baseline. He pops it from way downtown. Nice crossover dribble. Suber fires. We have definitely got a blowout here, Dick.
I must say, I'm a little surprised at how this one's turning out. I definitely didn't expect this.
Defense playing up. Bucket scored off the unselfish ball movement, Dick.
That was just a good fundamental play.
Suber for two. It's good. He gets it on the wing with a man down low. Basket off the assist.
Hey, Brad, coaches love it when the players do the right thing with the ball. Defense stays keen with the switch off the screen.
Mill drains a three-pointer. That's a clean steal.
Hey, some of these kids never learn.
Nice crossover dribble. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. He takes the shot. Rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. Now trying to penetrate, and they do. He took it from him.
Hey, yeah, and he did it without drawing the foul.
Easy one. He intercepts it. They fast break off the three on two. He gets it to go. Roach for two. That was nice.
Try to go inside.
Good quickness there by the defender. Scoop shot off the glass. Come on. Swatted from behind.
Never saw him coming, Brad. The frustration right there.
And up off the glass.
Let's take another look.
From three-point land, he rattles it home. They get the screen down low in the paint. Solosabal for two.
He blows the inside hoop off that set screen.
Nice assist for the basket.
Great way of putting his teammate into position to score.
Work a screen down low. Launches.
Perfectly executed.
Suber for two. Didn't get the roll on that one.
And we got a whistle and a foul.
Steals a pass. Tries the three ball. That's good. Another turnover.
We're not talking apple turnovers either.
There was no doubt about that one.
Terrific block shot, though. He's a dominator blocking shots on the interior.
Mill for two. Assist and the basket.
They made it look easy as pie that time, Brad.
The crossover dribble. Looks at a three. It sticks.
That was definitely worth a second look, Brad.
Gets it out on the wing. Got a man in the paint. Shoots. He nails the bucket.
They pick up the screen on the switch.
They score the basket off the great pass.
It was a great pass because it was a simple pass, Brad.
Tightly guarded. Richter for two. He drains it. Unloads a three. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. Off the glass. They set a pick to get him free for the trade. They get it inside and a chance for a three-point play as they score. He hits it. Stolen ball. The penetration inside. The layup. Straight, goes up for two, buried it. The center gets the pass. For 3 points, he drains it. Stolen, shot clock is dead. Up for the lay-in. Fakes the shot. Solosabal for two. Mill for two. And up off the glass. He pulls the trigger.
They're going to give him 4 points for that.
And on the drive, trying to throw it in. Easy one.
Take a look at this.
the shooter's role.
Ball State made this one look embarrassingly easy.